Wakanda, an isolated and technologically advanced civilization on the African continent. Three times winner of the coveted Vibranium Producer of the Year Award. And more importantly, my home. I am T'Challa, son of T'Chaka. And like my father before me, I serve as the Black Panther, protector of my people. I'm also pretty good at crochet. My first real test as the Panther came in the form of Claw, a greedy mercenary who took my father from me. With the help of my sister Shuri, I prepared to save my people and bring Claw to justice. Let the hunt begin.
That.
Foiled by Augustine Dulac, the Black Knight, we were not deterred. We would simply have to get the replacement bus service instead. I was hot on Claw's heels. I could taste victory. All I needed now was the exact change. Thank you. Claw disarmed. Disarmed. His army for hire fled like the cowards they are. We repaired our great city. Both its walls and people have never been stronger. My sister, too, has shown herself to be a force to be reckoned with. A force that Wakandans will soon desperately need. But that's another story.
Excelsior! Gee, thanks, true believer! Excelsior!